Of all the paintings produced by Minnie Pullock and her sisters, these are the most startling in their conceptual imagery of what is extremely important to the women. It's called body painting. They used to produce these lines on their bodies for ceremonial dancing and celebration of life in the utopia area of the Imbitura-speaking population of Australia.